Are you looking for a way to solve the internet connection issues on the Instagram app? Hey there, welcome back. In today's video, we will show you how to fix the internet connection issues on your Instagram app with simple steps. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Check the cellular data connection. Open settings, tap the mobile service, scroll down, find Instagram app, and ensure that you've turned on the Instagram option. Then try our next solution. Solution 2. Toggle the airplane mode on and off. Slide down, turn on the airplane mode, and then wait for 30 seconds, and then turn it back off. Solution 3. Update your Instagram app. Open the App Store, search Instagram. If you find any updates available, then update the Instagram app. Now open Instagram. After that, check whether your problem is solved or not. If you're still facing internet issues, then try our last solution. Solution 4. Offload the Instagram app. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general. Now tap on iPhone storage. Find the Instagram app. Tap on it. Tap on the offload the app button and tap offload again. Now reinstall the app and check your problem whether it's fixed or not. Solution 5. Give a reset to the network settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap transfer and reset. Tap reset. Tap reset network settings. After that, hopefully, your internet connection issues will be solved. But still, if you have any more issues, then please write them in the comment section below. And don't forget to like our video. Thanks for watching.